Yo, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to this video, and today I'm gonna be doing a reaction video to Monopoly, Ariana's new song with Victoria Monet. And I don't know what to expect from it. I'm excited though. So yeah, guys, I'm kind of upset right now. I'm turning on my camera and my storage on my SD card is kind of low, so I'm like, let me delete a video. But then I forgot yesterday I made another video. I made two videos yesterday. And I was like, one of them I'm gonna just use whenever I can't like make a video. And so I didn't edit that video. So I just had it on my SD card. And I pressed delete and I totally forgot I didn't edit that video. And so I just lost that whole entire video. Now I'm sad. Like, I lost the whole entire video because I forgot to import it into my computer. So yeah, that's a loss of that video that will never be used, I guess. Wow, I'm so sad now. So yeah, but anyways, guys, I'll make up another video or so. So yeah, but anyways, guys, before we get into this video, make sure you guys give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, turn on post notifications, request any videos, and yeah, let's get on with this video. All right, guys, so this song did come out today at like 5 or so. So that's like 3 hours ago. I was at school during that time. Actually, no, I wasn't. I'm lying. I was at Burger King. So, yeah, I didn't get to watch it. But here we go. This is my first time listening and hearing this song and watching the music video. What am I saying? So, yeah, here we go. Ooh, okay. Oh, this is so vintage. Okay, I love this. Oh my god, I love this. Ooh. You tried it. Ooh. It's like a meme. You know those memes that people do on Instagram and like Twitter? The 7 rings thing. Oh my god, that's what they said. They're celebrating it. With the outfit. Oh, she sounds good. That ooh. It sounds good. Wait, so does she really like women and men? Juliet! Say cute word. Healing, positivity, loyalty, light. I saw something else, I forgot what I said. Well, this is like so different from like her music videos. She just threw Trump's name. Ooh. Yeah, this is like really one of those memes that people make. I love those 7 rings outfits. What? Oh, I love that. She said we got to rap 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah. I just love that. I'm so cringe. But yeah, anyways, guys, I hope this is just reaction. I love this music video because it's something totally different from what she would actually do, like, professional. Like, this is, like, so real, I feel like it. It was recorded by... Ugh, I just hate this stupid phone. But yeah, anyways, guys, I hope this is just reaction. As I was saying, this is something different, and it was recorded by Alfredo, which is the guy who basically is on her team and basically does like most of the recordings and stuff. He does a lot of stuff. He does a lot of really cool stuff, his photography stuff. But he's really talented. And yeah, but anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.